Welcome to Really News Channel. Twitter shares on Monday fell as low as 7%, wiping out $2.5 billion from the microblogging site's market capitalization. The decline comes after Twitter on Friday announced its decision to permanently suspend US President Donald Trump's accounts following the attack at US Capitol. Twitter cited risk of further incitement of violence as the reason behind the suspension of his account. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.